Oh wow, my friend Brittany in Atlanta is at a Jane's Addiction Smashing Pumpkins concert.
Jesse cannot be the one to free his father. It must be me.
All right. Let's try our hand at Knight's Doom Arena.
Yes, look at the prize. It doesn't belong to you, but it can. It can show you everything you desire. And who has it?
Amplexabitur Zealous!
You will not disrupt the ritual! We shall have what's theirs.
Oh, there's sorcery too. Probably do sorcery might, but a lot of their abilities are projectiles, and projectiles are awful. Like, I hate them in this game. It's like, oh, you can miss your ability. Can we fucking not? There should be no such thing as missing an ability unless we have, like, you know, a hit rating in this game, but we don't. And see, I mean, he's having to cover up sorcery's failings with fucking solar beam. Ew. Hey, machete.
King, price it done.
As always, you're helpful, kitten. Nebula, no. Can't be up here, girl.
Yeah. Dodge your head.
Not that there's anything wrong with that. All the cats. No.
Came here to stop Jesse, but now I get to kick your butt too.
At least this part is entertaining. Fight for me. Who truly envies my power?
Bring it on.
So I guess this Superboy didn't get remodeled? Or is this a different Superboy?
See that coming.
It's always nice to actually play a villain character and see it through their eyes.
In venire invidium. You made a mistake. I don't like you one bit.
I dare.
Don't touch me. Now I have the power of Circe. Watch it.
Oh, wait. Oh, darn, it's not open. I guess you still have to do this fucking outdoor stuff to get to the brother. Damn. That sucks.
No one's doing those. Hey there, Lantern Prime.